look modded. Probably for the high altitude.
I need one. Okay. Over here.
On Daggett.
Roger that.
Right, we're in Cloud City right now. Like, what the heck is this?
The Raiders already tore through here.
Got it.
Nice work.
Got it.
Let's keep heading up.
Got it. Didn't see the option to pull that down. Rick.
We'll be ready for some action. Looks like a big firefight up ahead.
We'll manage.
Good luck. I got I've got a raider on my tail. Gonna shake him.
Nice.
Breathe.
Okay, a little save.
Okay, let's go.
And you on. Oh, I didn't find that right. When people are shooting at me. There we go.
Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
I don't think I can go in this way. Yep.
It's sealed.
Thank you.
Hey, guys. All right.
I'm pretty hurt. Perfect timing.
Nice.
Hold you up. I'm on a place to land.
Just to get back down, so I think I went the right way.
What do you want with the observatory?
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes.
Activate it now. My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed, and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked.
All right.
As you say, you asked for it, man. Bruh. Hit LT, man.
Almost here. I can feel it. All those years on this backwater planet will be worth it.
Orca, maybe?
Everything he has in us, huh?
I'm empty. I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Agreed. I'm circling back. See you soon.
Where's Locke?
Won't open
the other side.
From this side.
Okay. I mean, this is a shortcut. Where am I supposed to go?
Hey,
another stem.
What have we got here? Throw me a stem, BD.
Okay. How am I supposed to get up, though?
Here's our man.
Ah. Oh my gosh, dude.
Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the bedlam raiders.
Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
Oh, my dead body.
Man, will you look at this place? Incredible. Just incredible.
As he tried to
this
escape.
This will be my last mission, probably.
Please, I surrender!
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Just look at this tech.
You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer. What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this is for her.
Hey,
we're not too late. Dagon gets off planet with the compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Well, then let's pick up the pace. Make sure that doesn't happen.
Yeah, just cheated the system.
Where are all the raiders?
I don't like the look of this.
Nice. Not where I'm talking about save point. I mean, after I beat the mission. Press Y while I'm airborne.
Back on the move. You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this.
Yeah, I have to.
One for you, one for me.
Here, best friend, stay lowly.
Eliminate the Jedi. Removing targets.
Good job.
Minor Oculus. Oculus Rift.
Jumpstart that thing, BD?
Change the angle.
Guess we found the party.
On it. Take the ball. Use a stiff.
Okay. What do you think I'm trying to do, my guy?
Use.
Get this guy up top. I hate him.
Your blood, my freedom. Perfect. Let him have it. Ready, cast this. GD, help him out.
summer camp, buddy. Try to die?
You good for round three?
Round three already? I've lost count.
Of course it is.
What do you think you're doing with that thing?
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
Why is it not working? Maybe I'm gonna, I think I have to do this. Hang on. There we go. I was pressing the wrong button.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
One thing real quick. Or health. Yep. Maybe I think I'm supposed to go back here and do this one more time. I think that was just for that.
Let's try again.
Expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
Oh, okay, now I get it. What you're supposed to do.
observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
You're going down.
About time.
UBD.
Nice. I'll use the scope one, I guess. Before I do anything else, change stance. Just in case.
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tanalore. That is yours to decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the Abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over. I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalore beckons.
Nice. I have actual help this time.
You're terrified. Chained by the past. If we agree.
You got two hands now?
Fight me. This will be painful. Just one final act. Up here! You will suffer.
did what the Order was too weak to do. And for that, she betrayed me.
You know only ruin.
Canon is mine!
Hey, BD.
Okay.
You
went better than I expected.
Stop me. How pathetic.
I know what I want to do.
True power.
Weak.
You're fading.
Bleed.
Your demise is inevitable. And for that, she betrayed me!
Yep.
I need help. You will suffer more then. Die! You're terrified.
Oh, that's the real one.
How does it feel to know that you're about to die? that your life meant nothing. Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss. Suffering. Shame. Anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
You!
Dang. Oh my gosh.
Please, tell me this is real.
Please say he's dead.
What happened?
Some kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Still in one piece. BD? Give you some good news?
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
Bound. Complete the Abyss Compass. Or collected. I'm stupid. New perk, maybe? Thank you. I'm not traveling all the way back like that. I'm just gonna fast travel, dude. How much easier. Alright, so now what? I stop here. See if I stop here. I'm good for now. If I start another mission, I feel like I'm gonna be here for another hour and I'd rather not. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna save down here.
There is only the Force.
Be done.